drugs labeled high performance. Yeah, I smoke when I play, it's not important. Is this what it feels like in outer space? Who isn't trying to figure everything out? We know that it's all the government's fault.
Alex, hey, it's Eddie, from Wind Ensemble, Eddie Garrett. I was just wondering, this is probably pretty stupid, I know you're really busy with school and stuff, but I'm preparing my piece for the district band audition next week, and I know you got in back during your senior year, so I thought maybe I'd just call and, see if you had any advice, or if you maybe even wanted to listen to my piece, that would be pretty cool. Which, it's fine if you don't, you can't. I don't want to be a bother. I just thought it wouldn't hurt to ask. So yeah, just text me if you're free. If not, that's all right too. Yeah, just call me back. All right. See ya.
Hey, Alex. It's Sid. Sydney. Listen, I know we haven't talked much lately, or really at all, but I just wanted to let you know that I was thinking about you. You know, I hear things from the old crew from time to time, so I just want to make sure that you're taking care of yourself, okay? I know things are really busy for you right now, and I've seen firsthand how hard you push yourself when you're stressed. And don't get me wrong, it's great that you're so driven, but it's also, I know it's not my place to worry, but old habits die hard, I guess. Believe it or not, you do mean a lot to me. If you find the time, it'd be good to hear your voice, but if not, I get that too. Take care of yourself, Alex.
Hi, welcome to Long John Silver's. It's my job to tell you that we did find a dead rat in the cheeseburgers last week. So, so do you want cheeseburgers?
Hey, kiddo. Paul here. Listen, I heard through the grapevine from a mutual friend of your mother and me that you might be looking to transfer to Tech next year. I hope it goes without saying, but just wanted you to know that you always have a place to do your laundry or have a home-cooked meal if you do move out this way. Hell, I'd even offer you the spare room, but I'm sure you'll probably want to stay on campus. God knows I did. But hey, let me know what you decide about school either way, okay? You're still family, even if we're not a family. And next time you call, I'll put Snoopy on. He misses you. All right, take care.
Sentences saying, don't take this the wrong way. It's already been a long day, and the night is far from over. I am scatterbrained and scared. I come tripping up the stairs and through the door, and you're there, rooted to the floor, and I don't dare to disturb the peace. I enter silently. And I know you know it's me. When I sit down next to you, and as the stillness shakes my room, I'm bathing in this rain. And I know I'm safe with you.